5 years old when he learned that his father would never return from the trip he had gone on after being orphaned at a young age. He decided to dedicate his life to his mother and the people of the village, who were always there for them. After spending his childhood coming to terms with the fact that his father would never return, he decided to become a fighter like his father in his youth and put his own life on the line so that other children would not be orphaned. By the time he reached adulthood, he had achieved his and devoted himself to protecting his after losing his own existence in the world. But he moved away from the village and started living in a mountain house outside the village. He
Mm-hmm.